Welcome to VHDL tutorial. This is the another lecture in this series. This lecture concentrates on VHDL operators. VHDL have six different types of operators, have six different categories. The first one is logical operators, relational operators, shift operators, adding operators, multiplying operators, and miscellaneous operators. Now let's go to the logical operators. Logical operators consist of AND, OR, NAND, NOR, XOR, XNOR, and NOT. While NOT is the unary operator, while using NAND and NOR, you need to remember that these are not associative operators. They need proper parentheses if you are using it in associative way. Like if you write X NAND Y NAND Z, this is illegal in VHDL. Another is the relational operators. Relational operators consist of equals to, not equal to, less than equal to, greater than, and greater than equal to. Next is the shift operators. Shift operators consist of SLL represents shift logical left, SRL means shift logical right, SLA means shift arithmetic left, SRA means shift arithmetic right, ROL represents rotate left, and ROR is for rotate right. Now let's go to the example of this shift operators, how to use these operators. If you write 0011 SLL 1, that means you are using shift left operator. It will shift 1 bit towards left and insert 0 in the vacant place on the right side. Similarly, if you are using SRL, it will shift the bit to the right side and insert number of zeros from the left side. If you are using SLA1, that is 1100 SLA1 gives 1000. It means it will see the value from the rightmost side, which is 0 in this, and it will shift the bit towards left and insert 0 on the right. Similarly, if you are using shift arithmetic right, it will see the leftmost bit, which is 1 in this example of 110 SRA2, which is 1 in the very leftmost side, and it will shift the bits towards right and insert number of 1s on the left side. If you are using ROL or ROR, it will shift the bits toward left and right as per the command. Now, if you are using the negative integer to perform the functions, then it will perform the function as opposite operators. Like if you are using 1100 ROR of minus 1, here you are using the minus sign, then it will not perform the rotate right, it will perform rotate left. That means it will give the answer as 1001. Next is the adding operators. Plus is for addition, minus is for subtraction, and the AND symbol is for concatenation. That means if you are using concatenation operator, it will join all the bits. As shown in the example, if you are writing V is equals to 0 and 1, it will give 010. Next is the multiplying operators. Multiplication, slash is for division, mod is for modulus, and rem is for remainder. If you are using mod, it will give, you need to write 4 mod 3, which is equals to 1. And if you are using the negative number, that means if you are using minus 4 mod 3, it will give minus 1. Next is the miscellaneous operators. ABS is for absolute, double stars means exponential. Now some points to remember in this: while using the VHDL operators, the operators are evaluated in order of their precedence. That means from highest to lowest, whether the miscellaneous operators having the highest precedence, highest priority, then the multiplying, then adding, then shift, then relational, and the lowest priority is for the logical operators. Operators of equal precedence are evaluated from left to right. If you are using the same precedence order operators, then it will be evaluated from left to right. Now you need to use proper parentheses to control the order of your operators, of the execution of your operators. Thank you. If you like this video, press like button and subscribe my channel.